Caroline Zhao from Seamless. Seamless is an innovation consortium based in Michigan of the United States and sponsored by cross-industry multinational companies. I'm in Hong Kong and responsible for Seamless Asia. It's a great honor to be invited and have the chance to introduce and engage our platform to South Korean startup ecosystem. Our Seamless people all have long time big corporate innovation and startup engagement experience. We've seen the competitive landscape is in perpetual motion. Aging, shared business models, AI, robotics, and the battles for talent are just examples of the disruptors that are hitting our corporate partners. The rate of change has accelerated past the maneuverability of internal innovation at big companies. There's no doubt we've truly believed the huge synergy and opportunity out of a corporate and startup partnership nowadays. In the meantime, we also know down to the ground, there are challenges, the mismatched communication, culture, and expectation in the course of the collaboration. In Seamless, we work together to help with the speed and agility. One insight out of our innovation practices, we've seen the blurry industry boundaries, while the innovators in different industries working on digital transformation are searching for similar technologies to make their own products and services more efficient, more robust, more customized, and intuitive. For instance, if you want to deliver the ultimate predictive and adaptive user experience for cockpit of future car, you may need to know what the riders have done before they enter the car, or with what they are planning to do after they get out of the car. Then you would need the context awareness from home, from office, from hospital, etc. Or if a hospital wants to better take care of their patients, you should really consider how to monitor and treat your patients before or after they come to your hospital. It's all connected. Another example, apart from hospitals, if you talk to car OEMs, talk to home appliance manufacturers, talk to office furniture players, they are all looking for sensors to monitor environment and monitor human biometrics and behaviors. They're looking for sensor fusion, connectivity, and machine learning methods to process the data collected. They're all looking for therapies or treatment to improve the environment and improve human experience. They're all working on the innovation theme to enhance human health and well-being for patients, for sub-healthy people, or for healthy people. In our world, health beyond the hospital. Therefore, future innovation requires every innovator to consider holistically about the Seamless experience. The synergy across industries, a lot of sharing and collaboration could happen. That's why we create such an innovation consortium across vertical user experiences. And we have the name Seamless. Collectively, we can do much more than we could do alone. No matter where the idea initiates, we can speed it up or expand its impact via collaboration. We have a global tech scouting network. We facilitate proof of concept projects, assess technology with global benchmark, enhance insight in the lesson learned exchange, initiate shared innovation with multiple industry big players in the startups, with local community and the governments together. Here, you could see our current members. We are different from many other innovation platforms. This consortium is built based on trust, long-term, and close collaboration. These companies are not competing with each other. They have a common language with mutual focus on human experience. So we could let the information and deep insight flow smoothly on our platform. And we have the full trust from the corporate by closely understanding their needs and strategy over years of technology scouting and POC service for them. As you could see, each seamless corporate partner has extensive national and global reach, being the industry leaders in automotive, office, home appliance, personal care, hospital, healthcare insurance, and baby mother care categories. They own broad product lines, which can be a platform with capacity to plug and play many emerging technologies. They own rich use cases that technologists have enough imagination room to play with. They offer flexible collaboration models with startups. They have open mindset and win-win spirits, willing to risk, to experiment, and to have a tolerant attitude towards ambiguity. Here is a tech scouting network we've been building. We have a good relationship with VCs, incubators, tech brokers, innovation agents, and government technology departments in order to bring the right technology to different industries as fast as possible. The last page, I'd like to talk about a few real examples to highlight what value we could bring on our model. For proof of concept projects, fast learning matters. If the cost is high, the risk will be big, the decision-making process would be slow, the number of POCs the corporate could do is reduced, and the learning opportunity for both corporates and startups is limited naturally. On our platform, such cost could be shared money-wise, time-wise, and labor-wise. For instance, a lot of startups are working on big data or machine learning. As you may experience, to collect enough data from the real physical environment, it's not that easy when we are still not there in a fully implemented and non-intrusive IoT world. We could leverage the cross-industry corporates to collect data, profile more diverse people and environment, and to co-test various use cases. For some sensor startups, their sensors could be applied potentially in the car, in office, at home, in hospitals. Working with us, we help open the door to many industries with efficiency. This is beneficial for startups to sense the feasibility and the variability in different businesses at the same time, get to know their positioning global-wise, and picture their roadmaps in different scenarios. We also have many cases that brilliant ideas emerged with all these experienced corporate innovators from different backgrounds sitting together and helped the startups explore the applications they have never imagined. Startups quite often have a unique technology and a niche use cases. Startups should be lean and focused, but sometimes the functionality could be too lean to become a meaningful product that people are willing to pay only for that. Or startups tech is only one link of the new future value chain that you need to organize the right ecosystem around before you push its commercialization. Our global network and deep understanding of many technologies and applications have helped to piece together several startups, form a promising total solution that could be much more easily going through corporate funnels. Last but not least, we also partner with governments and communities on public-private partnership model to create an experiment field for startup testing, new trend exploration, and emerging technology learning sharing, such as mobility shuttle pilot or aging community living lab. As a summary, if you have any new ideas, technologies, or business models you think might be relevant to our corporate members, please feel free to reach out to us. Seamless is not only about forwarding startup information to corporates. It's about connecting dots. It's accelerated learning. Welcome to Seamless. Thank you.